This website allows you to check whether a particular website is down for you only or is it for everyone.